You thought it was Clint Eastwood. Well, I'm Tanner Glenn. Clint couldn't come in today, so I'm going to fill in for him. Anyways, this is a Red Raven Weekly Update. Soccer plays this Saturday. The women's game is at 5. The men's game is at 7. They're going to be in Neosho. Again, I'll be there faux show, and you don't be a no-show. Also, on Tuesday, soccer is going to host Oklahoma Wesleyan. The women will play at 5, and the men will play at 7. Volleyball will be back home on Wednesday. The game will start at 6:30. Make sure you're there, loud, proud, wound for sound, because the girls are ready to take on Cloud. It's a whole new world when Brenda Hoff performs various songs from Disney musicals. It'll be at the Spencer Rounds Theater at 10:30 on Tuesday. Guys, I just can't wait to be king. Homecoming is upon us. Shirts are available. Faculty and staff, you can get yours online, and students, you can get yours for $5 at the mailroom window. Applicants for Mr. and Miss Red T. Raven will still be accepted until Tuesday. You can turn them in at the mailroom window or to anyone in the marketing department. Automotive Applications Light Diesel Repair class starts this Tuesday. The class will run every Tuesday and Thursday from 5 to 7:30 p.m. Kansas residents, the price is $241, and out of state, it's $271. Welding application starts on October 16th. The class will be every Tuesday and Thursday from 5 to 9. The cost for Kansas residents is $147, and if you're an Oklahoman, the cost is $157. That's it for this time. Clint may or may not be in next week. I don't know. He's got a pretty busy schedule. Anyways, I'll see you Ravens out on the range.